Hi, my name is Cody and I'm a designer. Today I'm going to walk you through the responsive resize feature in Adobe XD. So normally if you try to go in here and select this element and drag it across, you notice that your vectors get all stretched out. We don't want that. So basically what you do, it's pretty simple. You select your artboard, turn responsive resize on, and we'll drag this over. And you can see everything's kind of going to where we want it. It gives you a lot of options to really fine tune your elements and where you want them laid out on the page. Maybe we have a wider layout where we want something else to kind of be on the right side, and we really want that bottle to stay to the left. So what we'll do is we'll click our lone wolf and we'll just make sure that this is left aligned. So that's left aligned. And as we resize, you'll notice that the bottle stays fixed to the left side. Responsive resize works really great on a bunch of different types of pages. So for example, this contact page, if I apply responsive resize here and drag to the right, see how it's intelligently resizing everything for us? You can make it as wide as you want and it'll be fine. I'm personally really excited about this feature. I think if you guys give it a shot, really get your hands on it, you're gonna see that it's giving you a lot more time back so that you're able to spend more time on those little details that maybe you didn't have before.